are overwhelmingly looking to one website now for inspiration.
News Channel 8's Noelle Smith shows us how it's helping couples expand the vision for their big day.
Nearly 3,500 excited brides and their entourages come through this semi-annual bridal show in West Des Moines.
Form-fitted has been really popular.
And most are under the impression you can never have too many ideas.
And the possibilities are really endless.
Helping them visualize those ideas is Pinterest, a website co-founded by an Iowa man and has exploded in popularity since it launched in 2010.
I'm not on Pinterest very much. She's on there all the time.
I'm on there every day.
Engaged couple Katie Oskelson and Anthony Shaquin are planning their own do-it-yourself wedding projects.
We're going to do our centerpieces, hopefully all of them by ourselves.
As much decorating as we can do by ourselves, yeah.
Pinterest has given me lots of ideas.
But some vendors say Pinterest ideas should stay just that, ideas.
But she needs to understand that as an artist, I don't want to copy someone's work. I want to take that one cake that she fell in love with and use it as an inspiration.
Speaking of inspiration, vendors also say they're seeing demand for a vintage feel.
Ball jars aren't new by any means, but their use in weddings are. Their classic look is helping brides capture a vintage feel.
A lot of vintage, yes.
From the tablescaping to the color of some of the flowers to the cakes, a lot of lace on the dress.
Lace is huge. Lace fitted.
And of course, Pinterest is helping them achieve that too. Noelle Smith, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Now, the WeddingReport.com says Polk County couples average just over $22,000 on their wedding, and that does not include the cost of the honeymoon.